Secure the building.
Safety's on, dipshit.
Hey, old man.
Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods. Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. Fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby. David, wait!
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take on an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny,
like before.
She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me. Found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film canisters or 12 miles up. The C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. our dog in a fight. This guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? Not this guy.
Savimbi, you gotta help! Bright! Damn it!
The fire finished. Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join them in death. The water fire means the MPLA is fighting for attack. They want a fight! We give them a fight! Move out!
Information, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
MPLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Hey, we know! Savimbi's leading a countercharge.
He's got balls on your back.
What about Woods? We have confirmation on his location.
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect Savimbi's men to report back soon.
The motors have stopped!
Patrulha!
Here they come! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my brothers!
There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you!
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks!
I'm throwing up!
Coming around again.
begun! Death to the MPLA! Today, huh? Yes! We all did!
Where's Woods?
The MPLA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend!
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man!
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cubango River. He may already be dead!
Let's go, Hudson!
I was MIA in a true old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov being stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they ship me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!